Forget sitting behind a desk all day. A local guy shifted gears and is now driving his way into your diet.
He's got the corner market on good food. And photojournalist Chris Knight has the story of Cafe to Wheels.
And then lived in L.A. for about 20 years as an editor and as a musician. Circumstances got me out of L.A., went to Dallas, worked there for 6 years. I was hired to run the editorial department and be a senior editor at a local company here. So anyway, that job ended, and my wife was 4 months pregnant at the time. The restaurant was something that was always on my mind. Researched it. It was $300,000 to $500,000, and I was like, what am I going to do? And a friend suggested you should do a food truck. I came up with the name Cafe to Wheels. I designed the art, painted the truck FBI black. And people are like, no, you don't want to do a black truck. And I'm like, oh, yeah, we want to do a black truck.
We're up to speed here.
I'm a foodie. I love to eat. I love good food. I love to go out. I love to cook. Wheels grilled cheese.
Wheels grilled.
And everything we do is local.
Well, we buy from Cervantes and from Shadow Break Bakery. We buy our ground beef from Averill's. All our produce comes from Findlay Markets.
I have friends who had some very successful restaurants, and they're like, Tom, you have no idea the amount of work it is. And I'm like, I've worked, you know, 12, 18-hour days. Good. I've worked 36 hours straight in my old career. I go, how much harder could it be than that? And they were right.
Port of Philly? Absolutely. Yeah,
we went from, you know, 5 customers a day to sometimes it's up to 40. You're doing 40 customers in 3 hours from a window. It's busy. I mean, for a restaurant, that's not. In a food truck, you're just rocking. What I do is I send a message out on Facebook and on Twitter when I open and when I close. Okay. If we have a special, if we have a special dessert, it's been fantastic. I mean, with this technology, it would be harder to do this without it.
And we feel like we're putting out a really good product, you know?
We wanted to make, you know, restaurant quality food on a truck, and that's what we're doing.
1700 Young Street, Tom. Come by here at noon or 6:30 any night. We'll clean your truck out.
Normally, I would stay away. I think of food trucks as having hot dogs older than I am, but that looked delectable.
Yeah, it looked really good.